Thanks so much, actually. So this next song is about where I'm from Los Angeles, and I don't know, when I was in my late 20s, I just thought everything would be better somewhere else. So I ran away from home and I met this guy who was in a band, and I was really into him, and he was really cute and shit. And then one day, because I'm living there for like a year, you know, and one day he brings over this redhead, and I just knew he was fucking around on me with her. So I kicked the shit out of him and burned his house down, and I kicked the shit out of her, and I wrote this song about it. I didn't really want to. She hangs around the boulevard. She's a local girl with local scars. She got 'em late, she got 'em late. She drank so hard the bottle ached. And she tried and she tried and she tried and she tried. But nothing's clear in a bar full of flies. So she takes and she takes, takes and she takes. She understands when she gives it away. She said, she got a gun, she called the lucky one. She left a note about a phone. Don't leave a message, cause this ain't no home. And she cried and she cried, cried and she cried. She cried so long the tears ran dry. And she laughed and she laughed, she laughed and she laughed. Cause she knew she was never coming back. She said, so she took a train, she took a train to a little old town without a name. She met a man, he took her in and fed her all the same bullshit again. Cause he lied and he lied, he lied and he lied. He lied like a salesman selling flies. So she screamed and she screamed, screamed and she screamed. It's a different place of the same old man. Get out of this town, yeah. Now I gotta get back on that train. Man, I gotta get out of this town. I'm out of my pain. So I'm going back to where I am. I'm going back to LA, hey, baby.